Rick.
Yes.
You're back in Vancouver.
I'm back again. Looking it was like so yesterday fresh. I saw you guys.
I know.
I just saw you guys.
I know.
And we're back to do this again.
Yes. How are you feeling tonight?
I feel good. I feel great. I always feel good.
Yeah.
I walk through the doors. I see the carpet. I see the people. I see the excitement. I feel good.
Yes.
How's Even Toronto? If I didn't see any of this, I feel good. Toronto's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've been in Victoria for the past few days, though.
Since
Wednesday. Victoria's beautiful as well.
Nice.
Oh, my God. All these beautiful cities in Canada, right? But we're here in Vancouver for a big party.
We love VIFF. We love it.
We're excited.
Are you flying out to Toronto right away?
No, not right away.
Uh-huh.
No. I might grab a couple of drinks.
Oh.
And then I'll fly.
Okay.
No, not until Monday. No, there's no rush to go back.
Yeah.
No rush to go back.
So when is E.T. gonna give you a sexy co-host like me?
Well, that's a good question. What are they waiting for, right? What are they waiting for?
Canada, man.
Huh? It's up to you to get, you know, you gotta pave your own way. You gotta pave your own way, and you can do it.
Yes,
you can do
absolutely.
It.
Absolutely. Rick, thank you so
My
much
pleasure.
For being here.
Always nice to see you.
I can't wait to be next to you.
We're beside each other tonight. We're beside each other tonight.
Always.
Don't take away my interviews.
No, I will not.
Always nice to see you. Always nice to see you. Have fun.
Yes. My people, we're getting ready to have so much fun tonight. Just stay tuned.